What is up, guys? ErisDreamWide here, back from ErisReacts with another reaction video. This one we're going to be reacting to Poison, a Minecraft music video, as suggested by BlueBlood. Comment should be down on screen somewhere. Just by the looks of it, it looks like the continuation from Nightmares. As always, before we begin, be sure to leave a like, subscribe for more, and comment down below what you want to see us react to next, as your comments are very much appreciated. Without any further ado, let's get into this. That's gone well.
I yield.
You have chosen death, treading into my territory.
Ain't Minecraft on this game.
Save her. Let's forget this happened and we will go home.
Your friend just murdered innocent piglins under my care.
The irony. The princess who leads a warmongering race lectures me about killing innocents. Shut up. You're not tired of this pointless violence among us. I have a proposal.
It's a little bit sus.
A truce. Between my clan and the Nether Kingdom.
I'm listening.
Lance, the rogue Endermage.
Not even the Nether generals know about him, let alone his name. Why are you bringing this up? How do you know this?
So naive, dear princess. I can't tell you that. You'll need my help in finding him.
I'll just kill you right now. End this Netherbane nonsense.
Kill me and you're going to leave a martyr. The Netherbane is an idea you cannot wipe out. Listen to me!
What do you propose?
Lance will invade the Nether Kingdom to redeem himself. Just let us go, and I will keep your crown safe. The Netherbane will avoid your domain, but I don't want any more pigs going to my tavern! So, you agree to my terms?
Fine. This truce favors both of us. You know how to use your cards. I will play your game, but mind you, I'm only doing this for my kingdom.
Well,
this is not for
that.
You.
Whatever floats you in the lava, princess. Meet me at the Netherbane Tavern. And lend me a horse, will ya? We ride to the swamplands.
Held down by the darkness, stuck in the in between. It feels like I'm haunted. I don't know. With me, I was calling out your name. I was crying out in pain. You don't even feel the shame. No, no, no.
Good song.
Drink the poison, don't you know? You've gone so far from home. Drink the poison, close the door. I've had enough. I want no more.
Had it. Nice drop again. What's the point she's gonna do much? That will. That lightsaber sound. Eating marshmallows.
There's something inside me that's begging to be set free. I was calling out your name. I was crying out in pain.
Is it a trap?
You don't even feel the shame. No, no, no. Drink the poison, don't you know? You've gone so far from home. Drink the poison, close the door. I've had enough.
Oh, there. Power of magic, eh? Nice hit.
You won't
Don't you know things you say so long? Oh, that's harsh. Drink the poison, close the door. I've had enough of one no more. Drink the poison, don't you know things you say so long? Poison arrow. Oh, it's not got the undying totem. But the frog does.
I guess this is where we part ways, Princess.
Hold on. I need to talk to you about something.
What is it?
I've been having dreams for months. The Nether Star prophesied the coming of other demons like me. I had a dream about a feral demon, a kin of the Coven Witches. One who will be a threat to all dimensions if her power grows. Promise me, you will stop that beast.
Yes, that's what season 3 goes.
It's clear what you're talking about. No one like that exists. Are you afraid?
Horrified.
You have my empathy, but our deal is ended.
I'm telling you about the future. Just be vigilant. Goodbye, King.
Always speaking in riddles. Wait! Do I get to keep the horse?
Does it now?
My stuff! Ow! How am I gonna get home? Guess I'm walking.
I guess that was Poison in Minecraft music video. Interesting. See where it's setting up for season 3. As always, if you agree or disagree with anything we've said, leave a comment down below, start discussion. Until next time, peace out.